Back then it was Slinger. And he actually, the survivor actually went to a gate, activated No Way Out. I ran over there. He sneaked next to me, to the hatch, opened it and escaped. That's smart. Lampkin Lane, almost as if they used an offering. I spawned in basement. You should have kept running, man. No, that actually was an okay angle. Chris Warner has saw somebody else here. Well, imagination. Fell kinda quiet. Oh, there's a hook, I'm blind. You what? I didn't know that works. I honestly did not know that works. There's a limitation how long you can be in the locker when I'm right behind you. Or did you expect me to wait now for seconds until... me sniper one more time. Was? Ich hab mir gedacht, was schub mich sniper one more time oder so, keine Ahnung. Counter-Strike Parody from the very old days. So. The very original was Hit Me Baby One More Time. And the Counter-Strike parody was Shoot Me Sniper One More Time. If I remember correctly. I'm old. I know that. Sniper, sniper. And I still got him! How many supporters do you have? He didn't even try to dodge. I mean, we can arrange that, Stacy. What? Alright, you go to basement. I want to see how you sabotage basement. What the? No boil over, but boil over effect, sir. Oh, before I forget. Yep. You say what? One out of the game. Two out of the game. Didn't try to dodge, it just runs straight forward. She doesn't try to dodge? It's incredible. I have no idea why she didn't try to dodge, but I take it. That will be a long way. I hope he doesn't have flip-flop. If he has, it will be painful. You made it a lot easier for me, thank you very much. Much appreciated. What? Shit, again, didn't dodge! This girl is... She's the plague, honestly. Not a single dodge attempt. I'm so used to survivors dodging that I simply can't comprehend a survivor not dodging. This thing did good because she didn't dodge. It took me every single muscle in my body to not pre-aim for a dodge. That last shot in the end when she tried to rescue the Vittoria was like, I was so focused on not pre-aiming because I knew she wouldn't dodge, but still I tried to pre-aim it. It's so weird when you're used to survivors dodging. Trickster, Slinger, Huntress. Now we're even, I guess.